I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain